we get into cosplay?
We have to make them first.
And then we
can put them on.
Our first con together was ColorCon.
They were in
Missouri.
San Diego?
St. Louis, Missouri.
Oh.
So
we all been conning a lot in Missouri.
And from then on, it's just kind of been like we're hooked.
You get addicted to it. It's worse than drugs.
How interesting. So it was a comic convention, and then here we are at Tokyo Tulsa, which is like, is it like an anime convention?
More anime, yeah.
But video games do.
That makes sense.
I'm happy to play because you fed me. Are you supposed to see anybody?
I'm supposed to be Dylan. From
you look like Scott Pilgrim.
He's cosplaying as...
Yeah, I'm Scott Pilgrim.
What's cosplay like here in Tokyo, Tulsa?
There are lots of... It is pretty awesome. There are lots of really nice people. Everyone's... It's kind of like we're our own special community. So it's like we all get together, and it's like you don't meet someone here who's just like, I don't like you.
You can almost relate to anyone at a
convention.
Wait a minute, hold on.
It's a variant.
There's a raptor back there.
Yeah.
I see that.
Obviously, Jurassic Park has time warp into this convention.
Yeah.
Aren't you playing a DJ thing at the moment?
I love Luigi, so much cooler than Mario.
Who's Mario anyway?
You're all Luigi.
It took two days for hers.
It could take a day. Same with hers and same with Wario. Bowser's took months. Took at least 3 months. Make that shell, it took a lot of work. We put at least $100 into that shell. It's a backpack.
Right.
She put all the studs in herself.
Yes.
Styled the wig herself.
How did you make the shell?
The shell, let's see. PVC pipe, wire, tears, blood,
super hot. Y'all are in here.
Yeah. Craft foam, fabric, stuffing.
What are you going to do?
The evil.
So yeah, it was a trial and error kind of thing because we tried so long. But it worked out, so. I love Bowser, and I'm not buff enough to do the male work. And I didn't really want to do the gay one because that's almost like a furry suit.
Yeah, that was.
It's summer. I'm not
in that one.
But I love Bowser a lot.
Okay.
Like, he's my one of my favorites. The other one's Daisy. And I just could not do it because my friends were doing Wario last week, so I was like, okay, I have to join in on this one.
Is this a corset or a
Cosplay guy, in the game Bowser, and he's got this lighter part to him. So I was like, well, he doesn't have to use it, I do. So I might as well close and then just do the rest. So I did. And then I was like, well, a lot of people do like these cosplays with Bowser where they're like in Lolita dresses or something. And I'm just like, you know, that makes no sense. Bowser's like badass. He needs to do one more. So I was like, I'm just gonna go as like a mistress or something. I wanted a whip, but I didn't.
That is like the smallest camera I've ever
seen. That would be effing cool. Bowser with a whip.
Right?
Yeah, no.
But yeah.